Sitting at home watching TV is no excuse not to burn a few calories. Today I'm going to show you 5 moves you can do during commercial breaks using just your couch and table. You've got a nice soft surface here to land on. You're going to start in a seated position. You want 1 foot on the ground, 1 foot off. You're going to press through that heel. You're going to come all the way up nice and tall. It takes a little balance. And then you want to slowly bend those hips back and land softly on the couch. So it's a single-legged, sit to stand. You're working one side at a time, so it's great strengthening for that quad and that glute. You're working your entire lower body here. You want to get about 10 on one leg, and then switch, go 10 on the other side. Next, you want to come to the edge of your couch. You could use the high part of your couch or the low part, okay? This is going to be a push-up creepy crawler. So you're going to have your hands on the couch. You want to be in a nice straight push-up position. Go down for that push-up, press up, bring that knee up to that elbow, bring it back, and then the other side. Repeat that same move, push-up, creepy crawler. To advance this move, you could do the creepy crawler while you do the push-up, and that is an excellent challenge for the upper body and the core. This is great to have a nice solid surface area for this one. You can have your knees bent or straight, depending on your strength. Knees bent is a nice modification. Then you're lifting half your body weight versus almost all of it. You're gonna keep your back nice and close to that table, dropping it down about 90 degrees, press through the heels of your hands, straighten it out, squeeze those triceps, and then repeat that move. You can always advance this move by lengthening out those legs, dropping it down, pressing it up. You want to keep your back real close to that table so that you don't strain your shoulders by lengthening out too far. Repeat this move about 15 reps. You're going to feel those shoulders really burning. Make sure you have a nice sturdy coffee table for this one. Clear it off so nothing's going to get in your way. You're going to put 1 foot up on that table. Make sure that it's not too far on the edge just for safety. You're going to press down through that heel. You want to lift your body, drive that knee up for balance, or you can lightly touch. Come down nice and slow. You're gonna drive up, come down nice and slow. Try to keep your back nice and straight here. Power up through that heel of the foot on the table so you get your glutes to activate. Complete about 10 on one side and then flip it around to the other side. So our last move is the box jump. Now we can call this the table jump because we're gonna be jumping on the coffee table, but make sure that you don't have socks on and a slippery surface area for this. You're gonna have your feet about shoulder width apart. You're gonna bend those knees. You're getting some momentum here. You're gonna drive your body weight up, land soft. You wanna bend those knees on the landing as well, and then you're gonna jump on down, land that squat. So you're gonna drive those arms back, jump up, land. Jump down and land that squat. Here, it's really important to bend those knees right as you land to absorb that shock. Well, commercial break is over. Enjoy your show. We'll see you next time on Fit Sugar TV.